What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. After upgrading to iOS 16, some users discovered that they couldn't connect their AirPods to their iPhone. When you open your AirPods box, a pop-up window will appear on your iPhone, and you can choose which source to play. If your AirPods are not automatically connected to your iPhone, a prompt will let you know that the connection failed. If you have a similar problem, you can try the following solutions to solve it. Method 1. Reset your AirPods. We can simply forget the device on your iPhone, removing the AirPods from your iCloud account. Then, turn to the AirPods, and you'll notice a button on the back, which is usually used for pairing. To reset the AirPods, simply hold down the button for about 15 seconds, and you'll notice the front status light flashing amber, then white. Then we can connect with the iCloud. Now you should find your AirPods connected to iPhone. Make sure your charging box has enough power. When the power is lower than 20%, connection issues may easily happen. So let's charge the charging box for at least 20 minutes. Then you can try to connect it again. Sometimes restarting your phone can solve many problems. For iPhone 8 or later, press and release volume up and volume down, and press the side button till the iPhone reboots itself. Now you can try to connect AirPods again. If the problem persists, you can use ReiBoot to refresh your iPhone system. Connect your iPhone to the computer. With standard repair mode, you can easily repair your iPhone system if it has any problems. You won't get any data loss as well. If you're interested, the download link is provided in the description below. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. If you run into any issues, please let me know in the comment section, and I'll see you in the next one.